Chicago Blackhawks start a California road trip against the Sharks, who are in a playoff spot and hoping to strengthen their hold on it in a very tight postseason race. Back to Anisimov, over to Kane. Kane, the Hawks' leading scorer with 58 points on the year. Anisimov scores! Artem Anisimov with a quick wrist shot.
I love that little fake shot pass, if you will, by Keith, and then through the body of Vlasic and finds it over the shoulder.
Eastern Canada, when he got the call that everybody wants. Donskoy, Burns on the wing, and they score! Joe Pavelski ties it for the Sharks.
What a play right here by Burns to thread the needle, and now Pavelski has the time and effort to be able to find an opening on Berube there on a beautiful, really four guys touching that puck all the way up the ice, the exceed on that goal.
Goes back behind the net for Hurdle. Nice pick up there by Gustafson. But the Sharks trying to stay with it here. Now isolated alone in front, Bodker, and they score!
Sticks with it, little sauce pass down. Good handle by Bodker to knock that bouncing puck and just thread it into Couture. Beats the defenseman back to that post. You see a little 2-on-0 really right here.
For Kevin LeBanc, he's got Timo Meier with him. LeBanc turns the pass into the slot for Tierney. Couldn't find the mark. DeMelo with a shot, save, and LeBanc scores!
Off that rebound from Berube, and finds and locates Kevin LeBanc on the back door right here.
DeMelo a shot, and that was blocked in front. Might have hit Chris Tierney, who takes a tumble. Now DeMelo for Brendan Dillon. They score! Timo Meier with the tip, and it's 4-1.
As Berube's pushing from right to left, finds a hole. Dillon gets his head up, looking for a stick to locate. And there it is, Timo Meier on the backhand and right through the legs of Berube.
Great speed by Duclair there. You saw it spark his put pressure on Joakim Ryan, forced him to fall down.
Now Donskoy, Pavelski scores! The big Pavelski with his second of the game.
And now look at Donskoy in a 2-on-1 against Duncan Keith, one of the best in the world. Right there, finds it back door to Pavelski. He just does the rest to tap it in the empty net by Berube.
This is only his 24th career NHL game. A shot from the point. Ruby's got that one, but then it falls out. And Vlasic scores! Tough break for Berube, but Mark Edward Vlasic took advantage, and it's 6-1.
That's Vlasic right there from behind the goal line, banks it off the back of the leg of Berube. So tough break for the goaltender.
And since then, they have sunk to the bottom. Goodrow up front, they score!
Goodrow just picks his puck up in the backhand. Right there, I think it goes off of Duncan Keith, who's looking to maybe stop this pass, getting out front.
Trying to get it to his line mate, Pavelski, trying to get him that third goal. Here's a break for Duclair, and he is denied by Jones, but there'll be a penalty shot on the play. So Anthony Duclair, who has 11 goals this year, gets a penalty shot here. And he's denied by Jones. Couldn't put it away. He's got it again to Schmaltz, now to bring it. He'll feed Schmaltz and scores. Nick Schmaltz with the one-timer. They finally get a second goal past Martin Jones, and it's 7-2. The San Jose Sharks for the second straight win on this six-game homestand, and they won this one with authority.
Back-to-back four-goal second period sparked them against the Oilers, and then now here tonight, what a game by the San Jose Sharks.